the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Daddy, I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules.
But if you were to
say... I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Is to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself, poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
But not my voice. How?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor, unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't the whole day. It won't cost much, just your voice, you poor. Cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got a boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul. Belugas of Ruga come wings of the Caspian Sea. Princess Glossitis et Max Laryngitis, the Vulture to me.